Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna show you how I did this haircut at home. I've been growing my hair out in quarantine, and today I want to try giving myself that wolfy haircut that everyone has been talking about on TikTok. So what that haircut looks like is I will insert some pics over here, but basically they're long layers of different length, and it should come to like a point in the back, and there should be long layered sort of curtain style bangs. So I'm gonna see how I do. I've only cut my hair one time recently. So over all quarantine, I've only cut my hair once. So that's why you'll see I have these like overgrown layers by my face, but that's from cutting my hair that one time. And I used to cut my hair a lot myself when I was younger. Like when I was in high school, I would always cut my own hair. First, I am going to soak my ends in some rice water and maybe condition them a bit. And the reason why, Asian hair is really coarse, and when you do a haircut there's going to be a lot of pieces on the floor, and especially with Asian hair it's really easy to get hair splinters. So I'm hoping if I make my hair a little softer, then during cleanup I won't have any accidents like that. And if you guys don't know what hair splinter is, this is what it is. Okay, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, so I've washed my hair and I put up most of my hair and I left this layer down, and I'm gonna cut this layer first. I won't show you how I cut all of it, but I'll show you how I cut one layer, and then at the end I'll show you how I do the bangs. Okay, let's get started. I have my brush. And I'm gonna brush out this layer. So this side is cutting a lot more smooth than this side. That's why I was kind of concerned with this side and didn't cut that much, but I'm gonna continue on, do the rest of the layer. Luckily, I don't have much hair, so there's not that much to cut. This part for when I cut my bangs, because like I'm planning to make the bang pretty far back. It feels a lot lighter and it feels a good amount shorter, but I think I want to go just a little bit shorter. And also maybe vary the layers a little bit more just so I get a little bit more volume. So I didn't really explain what I'm doing with the bangs, but basically I'm like sectioning off how far I want them to go back. My hair is pretty thin, so I'm making them go back pretty far. If you have thicker hair, you probably don't want it to go back that far. You probably want it to end here because your hair will like look really poofy because it'll be shorter in more places. Yeah. So basically, the shortest piece I have is like lip length here, and I think that's good for me. I'm gonna do the other side. So I cut this bang too, so you just want it to be like shorter near your face and then like fanning out like that. And like if I did this right, all the layers will kind of be like that. So one way to tell that you did this somewhat correctly is like if you run your hair like through your ponytail, it should feel like it's getting thinner at the end, like a foxtail. So I'm really gonna have to like blow dry this to know what it's really looking like, but I have some sort of idea. It's almost 10 o'clock, but I think I'm done. And this is what the haircut looks like. It's like almost dry by now because again, I don't have that much hair and I've been cutting it for kind of a long time. And I think I'm gonna go back into the shower and just rinse all the cut like hair pieces out and then I'll blow dry it and show it to you. I might like actually do the final review tomorrow, but I don't know. And I'll see you guys when I see you. I forgot to show you guys, but this is all the hair I cut off. And like, I just put a poncho on this chair so I wouldn't get it too messy. And yeah. Okay, thanks everyone for bearing with me. This is the next day. And I just washed my hair and blow dried it, which is like what I call styling. So this is what the haircut I did looks like. So this haircut was inspired by the woofie or woof cuts that I've been seeing on TikTok. So just a lot of layers that come to a point in the back. looks really good for a home haircut. I did the best that I could. I mean, obviously it's really hard cutting your own hair because you don't get that 360 view and you don't really see how it's looking like from the back or all together until the end. So yeah, I did my best and I think I did okay. So I saved myself a lot of time because I didn't have to go to a salon and get my hair done. And I also saved myself probably around $65 because that's what I usually pay for a haircut around here. I think it looks somewhat similar to the wolf cut I saw. I mean, obviously it's just not as precise and as professional. Had, you know, a professional hair stylist cut it. But for a home haircut, I think I did pretty darn good. Leave a comment down below. How do you think I did?